divide 264 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 264 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 4. 2 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 26. A number close to 26 in 4 table is 4, 6, 24. Now we should subtract. We get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down. So 24. When do we get 24? In 4 table. 4, 6, 24. Now we subtract. We get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.